Karen, I'll try to sing you those two little songs that you mentioned before I lose my voice altogether.
History of that noise.